very difficult to deal with. So let's see what happens. Rematch. Ito out here. There's the baby cry. Keep him in check. The feeling. That one's out of reach. Xu Xin. Sitting quite close to the court.
Five.
And a heavy push. Maybe more. I think he's going to keep it ready at all times so that the wide forehand isn't exposed. Oh, to break 2 points out in front. There's the backhand. The room has been way out in front of the gang, but Xu Xin having quite a year in 2018.
Seven.
And a touch
hole
as well, right on top of the. Oh, goes. For
ten.
Zhendong. A little bit off the net, right back. 11-7. Xiaopeng comes back. Beautiful better shots. We're still seeing the spin game, which makes good sense. Little flick over the table. He's going to use that black side of the racket. Rally here. Oh, burned! Near the table. I think that's fairly put. Forehand is unpredictable and has a lot of racket speed. Breakdance moment here for Fan Zhendong. Bruce Lee is his favorite actor of all times. I think he was yellow carded actually for taking too much time without asking. Xu Xin saving some.
Six, five.
Because people expected it to go the other way. Made it quite exciting, actually. Quite interesting to watch. Oh, not the second one. With occasional long, fast ones. Right. There it is, the backhand, the opening to the wire. No holes anywhere on the court. Four. Quite important to make sure he's got the control on the serve. Ooh.
Nine.
So tied up here, Xu Xin now on the receive with the momentum. Spinny backhands in the forehand to finish for us. From the middle of the table here, Fan Zhendong, reverse pendulum. No! Xu Xin waiting on the ground, says, you know what? I've left open the whole table. I know where you're going, and there's no point in even trying to go that way. This is Koki Niwa style out here. Maybe it'll psych you out a little bit. Beautiful shot. And look at where that bounces, right on the corner. Two beautiful Statue of Liberty pose from Fan Zhendong as he watches that go to the barrier. That point had so much beauty in it for such a short rally. Xu Xin earns him. He's like, I said bubbly. The champagne isn't bubbly enough. Chop. Oh, the other side of the table on top of the bounce. A smothering shot. Fan Zhendong. Beautiful backhand. burns him, blocks it.
1-4.
Quite some time. A little bit off the top of the net. Learning from the recent past. Out forehands and a strong Chiquita. Fan Zhendong would handle it well.
3.
Points out in front though, Xu Xin on the receive. Oh, the touch from Xu Xin. Zhendong can barely get to it, just to the edge of the racket. Videos, viral videos of him doing trick shots. A lot of that pays off under pressure too. A little bit riskier in his placement, I think. Some parallels.
5.
Quite often. Outstanding now, at least. I'm under the table. I'm sorry. Sucks, man. Sorry for you. Ooh, takes a risk.
Ten all.
Seems that Fan Zhendong has more options, has a more threatening presence at the table. But that receive leaves a lot to be desired. Outstanding again. Fan Zhendong hangs in there. This is one you have to rewatch. You just remember it was amazing. Here we go. Tight serve, light topspin. Chop block from Fan Zhendong. Right into the middle of Xu Xin, who's caught out of position for a moment. That wry head turn of, wow. Can't afford to be in that position. Game point back to Xiaopeng, Fan Zhendong.
Let 11-12.
Oh, the soft spinny backhand 11. To set up the cracking backhand, and it goes out. A little bit. He was turned sideways for it, too. Not used yet for Xu Xin. Oh, Xu Xin recovering it from near the ground and then an around the net shot. I want to see this one from every angle. There's that feeling coming into play. Let's check it out again. Touch, net ball, scoops it up way wide, slapped, oh, around the net to the short side of the table. Be prepared to see that one time and time again. And trying early. Oh, this one's not coming back. Confident shot from Fan Zhendong.
That's
how do you do that? Xu Xin catching it. I think the best way to describe it would be with the center of the shorts. The ball's like, I like it here. Look, it created a little shelf. Where'd it go? 3 points away from a Mima Ito-style victory against Xu Xin.
5-8.
Ling was world number one. Still is for the time being. 4. Chances are good football, though. From down 4-10 in the seventh, 5-10 in the seventh against Ling Gaoyuan. So 6-9 for the rally, not playing it like he's hitting it as a one shot.
Eight.
Could add this to his game.
Nine.
And now ties it up. There it is, opening backhand out to the wide forehand. And oh, and it is. Wow, came back, forced into a passive play, a chop that we're used to from these two. Both looking to finish the point early. It's a tactical challenge. Curse of the commentator. Just guiding it back onto the table.
One.
Similar start goes. Managed to come back last game and take the game. There we go. Here, your positioning.
Three.
Fan Zhendong played it wisely wide, as deep to the backhand as possible.
3-4.
Shots like this definitely make. But not this time, shortened up a little bit. Oh, skates across the top of the net and drops over. Take, but I think he knows that from a reward standpoint, he's not winning most of the points where he plays those touch shots. Look like two fans sitting right next to each other cheering for opposite players. Xu Xin Jiao, Fan Zhendong Jiao, Gao Xiaopeng Jiao. Oh, chop block just
five.
Misses career.
6-9.
Oh, on the run. Oh, does not. But now 2 championship points. Backhand to keep it alive. Oh, off the top of the net, Xiaopeng does it. World number one for the third time takes the Swedish Open title. It is deja.